Napoleon was an avid collector of medals, and this cabinet epitomizes his passion both for commemorating his victories in the form of medals and also the goût d'Egypte taste, which was so prevalent in France in the early years of the 19th century. This magnificent cabinet has a tantalizing provenance. It was probably commissioned either by Napoleon or Baron Dominique Vivant Denon in the early years of the Empire period, circa 1810. And then it found itself in the collection of the Monson family. Napoleon and Baron Denon were both very interested in medals and collecting medals. And Napoleon commissioned huge numbers of medals to commemorate important battles. They were a status symbol. They glorified his name. Baron Denon was also head of the mint and was in charge of producing medals that glorified Napoleon. The cabinet is in amboina, a very precious exotic wood. The drawers are in mahogany and it's inlaid with silver and also has silver mounts by the leading goldsmith of the Napoleonic era, Bionnet. And the cabinet work is by the leading cabinet maker who carried out many commissions for Napoleon, Jacob de Malta. This cabinet epitomizes the goût d'Egypte, which was very predominant in the late 18th and early 19th century. And it was popularized by Baron Denon because of the Napoleonic campaigns during the 1790s. The exterior of the cabinet's very interesting because the design is after a drawing by Charles Percier, one of the leading architects and designers of the Empire period. When you open the cabinet up, there are 41 drawers, and they're all mounted with scarab-like insects in silver. They could also be regarded as bees, which of course was a Napoleonic symbol. Very ingeniously, you lift the wing and this actually opens the drawer which contains the medals. The lock plate is signed by Bionnet. There's a comparable cabinet in the Metropolitan Museum of Art in New York, and that one is signed Bionnet on the front lock plate, but it doesn't have the inscription on the inside like ours does.